satanic classical music upon this very stage. The Monks of Doom.
The Hokey Pokey, it's been a long time.
Yeah.
A long time.
Yeah. Not long enough.
Well, yeah, you know, it's never long enough. Right? But life is short.
Thank you.
Frank DeCalvin.
That's Chris Peterson on drums.
Nice tempo, you like it?
About 10 years ago, came down in these huge blocks of ice down at Fort Mason Center. I'm talking.
But it's this the same story. It's the same story. Time after time.
Okay, this is about dogs that are encased in this block of ice. Under the influence of these space aliens, giant female space aliens. This is a song by Snake Finger.
Do
was hit from his touch.
On
We know our scales. Thank you. I appreciate it. You know, to be honest, I don't. I really don't know between like Mixolydian, Lydian, etc., etc. I know the names, but I don't know what they are. I'm sorry.
The reptilian scales.
The reptilian scales, yeah, I'm a little bit more familiar with those. I've actually had a fever of about 104 for the last 3 or 4 days. I've been in bed, sweating, watching Donahue, Oprah Winfrey, A Current Affair, CBS Evening News, Kuwait! You know, Kuwait's a big thing these days. I don't really understand. It's a small little country. It's got a bunch of oil. They got a bunch of fucking money. They own our asses. I don't know what's going on. Government centers.
Come on.
Greg's gone off to fix up again. The habit gets worse and worse. It used to be once every 4 hours, it was pretty manageable. We could do our plane flights, but now it's like about every 15 seconds. So. These are the jokes, these are the jokes. Your green in the Holiday Inn Lounge this evening. Solo guitar with music box. The hits of Carole King, Karen Carpenter, Julie Kupferberg, Alan Ginsberg, and a cast of thousands. It's an old song.
Speaking of the Carpenters, this is a song by the Carpenters. By my dragonfly, but it's not in Spain. All the sun, you know it's a blue day, and the wind's just right.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna try something really weird now.
More is less. More is less filling, right? Got it. Yeah, you watch TV too. It's a fucking great world, man. I love it. You know, I've been sick all fucking week long. I went down, you know, to show you how advertising works. I went down to the Chevron station and paid my $1.31 for my gasoline and grimaced all the way. And I went up there and I said, new snack bar. And I said, give me a Snickers bar. Yeah. Fucking lunatic like all the rest. She bit his icy neck, drained the life out of him, replenishing her own cherished youth. The Nile flows, the Nile flows, the Nile flows.
Touching epic.
Oh, you don't believe me, do you? Sorry.
I try, Thank you,
the great Tijuana brass.
Sorry. Maybe if I get signed to A&M, you know, I might have to break down, but in the meantime... Actually, I understand Herb's kind of a classy guy. Still into wine lapels and things like that, so... Ladies and gentlemen, David Emmerich and his electric mandolin. We have struggled for years for the proper integration of this instrument into this band. We have now achieved it. Thank you. wonder if it's blown up. I've only turned it down. Wait, what? No, never mind. What? It's the fever. It's the fever.
Oh, what's that?
Somebody's grunting about something. Go ahead, talk to me. Public figure, please, please. Okay. Is the bar nice here? It's alright. Casual. We found this Chinese place downtown at a pretty good bar, but they stared at us. I don't know. It's down by the Capitol, I'm not sure. Very Art Deco. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
It's Craig Leisher, Chris Peterson, Dave Interwick. My name is Victor Kumaraki. Craig wins the prize. He hasn't slept at all. David and Chris come in second. They started in Los Angeles at about 5:30 this morning. Honest and truly, I've been in bed with like 103 degree fever for the last 4 days. I woke up at about 8, so and I slept a long time. So, don't even talk to me.
Little pun on Chris's part. We just learned a song backstage.
Shape I'm in. I can't say I ain't pretty and my legs are thin. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to. He said, stick by me and I'll be your guiding hand. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.
last 45 minutes. God damn those guys!